Hi guys, hope you are all doing well. Welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. If you're new here, my name is Kristen. If you are returning, thank you so much for always coming back to support my content, guys. So today's video, we want to clean and reorganize this kitchen. I know you can see my fridge is on the other side. Yes, I had demolished that part because I wanted to create space for the fridge there. Yeah, so we are going to clean the cabinets and the kitchen generally. Then we are going to organize because I got a new table for the kitchen, and so we need to reorganize the space. I hope that you enjoyed the video. Please like, share, leave a comment down below, guys, and let me know at the end of the video what you think about this reorganization, guys.
We're doing all right. When we are apart, we always do the same dance. Always on the fence, never making sense. I'm not gonna feel a thing tonight. I'm not gonna be the one tonight. Don't wanna hear anything that you say. Your love is a game that I don't.
So I'm going to clean these cups and glasses because the cabinet that they are normally stored in attract a lot of dust. Yeah, mostly the kids, when they open, especially Nicole, when she opens the cabinet, she leaves it open, and the cabinet is close to the window, so it attracts a lot of dust. So you have to clean all the utensils from there so often. Yeah, so I'm going to clean all of them, let them dry, and then I'll be wiping the cabinets and just reorganizing.
Yeah, apart, you know it's always the heart first. Don't care if it hurts, you're making it worse. I'm not gonna feel a thing tonight.
Not gonna feel a thing.
I'm not gonna see your face tonight.
Not gonna see.
Don't wanna hear anything that you say. Your love is a game that I don't wanna play. So cry all you want, but I still walk away.
Cry all you want, but I still walk away.
So many words, but you don't mean a thing. You blur the lines between love and obscene. So don't say you love me, cause it's not a thing.
It's not a thing.
Because the fridge is going to be below here, and it will be difficult to access the space, so I've decided to put the serving bowls here and some other items that we don't use so often. Just to avoid that hassle of trying to access the item. Yeah, my fridge is big, so when it's below a cabinet, a certain area cabinet, it becomes so difficult to access that space. So that's why I'm putting the bowls and these other things here. We won't be using so often until maybe I get a dining seats and all that. Then we can use the serving bowls.
We're doing all right. When we are apart, we always do the same dance. Always on the fence, never making sense. I'm not gonna feel a thing tonight. I'm not gonna be the one. that you say. Your love is a game that I don't wanna play. So don't say you need me when I walk away. So many words, but they don't mean a thing. You blur the lines between love and obscene. So don't say you need me, cause we're not a thing.
We're not a thing.
So this other cabinet used to be my pantry area. Yeah, and I wanted to put here plates because it's closer to the cooker and I can always pick as I serve the kids or as I serve the family. But unfortunately, my plate racks and the plates could not fit straight on this lower cabinet. Yeah, so I just had to switch on to the cups and the glasses on this space.
It's not a thing.
This other area, we are going to maintain it for the plates because it is the only cabinet that can fit the plates while putting them straight the way I'm doing. So the other one, as I have told you, the plates couldn't sit straight, not unless I put them one on top of the other. Yeah, so that's why I'm maintaining this space for these plates. And the next cabinet, I'm going to put my pantry jars. Because I normally don't use them so often nowadays.
It's almost like falling in love for the first time, all over again. Hold on tight to the feeling, but it's a roller coaster in my head. So I'm holding myself on a precipice. These doubts like the playing cards close to my chest. Turn them round for the river and hope it's something that I won't regret. So I'm holding myself on a precipice and I've been dreaming of the ground.
For the cooker, I'm using dishwashing liquid soap and some Vim up scoring powder here.
All or nothing.
pushed out, it's like the playing cards close to my chest. Turn them round for the river and hope it's something that I won't regret. So I'm holding myself on a precipice and I've been dreaming off the ground. So I'm looking for something that's definite.
So as you've realized, I've already removed my contact paper, my old contact paper on this sink. And guys, that thing really stains the sink. Yeah, you see the black spots, it's because of water getting into the contact, and the contact normally has glue, so the glue sticks on the glue, I think, turns into black and sticks on the surface. Yeah, for the other far end, it's because it's clear because no water entered the space. Yeah, so it's still clean and clear. So I'm just going to scrub it with some Vim and dishwashing liquid, let it dry, then I will put another contact paper.
It's gotta be all or nothing.
Let's now organize my under the sink cabinets. This is one of the spaces that gets disorganized so often. And the reason to that is because when it's accessed by other people in this house, yeah, it gets disorganized. They don't arrange it as I always do, or they don't return things as I've always arranged them. Yeah, so anyone removes items from here and they just disorganize the space, and the space becomes very congested, looking so bad. Yeah, so I really don't like it, but I have to keep organizing it every now and then so that it can just look attractive. Yeah. So this is the cabinet that I got from my local fundi. The reason why I decided to get this extra cabinet is I wanted some space. You can see I've placed my cooker in between, so I can freely move here while cooking, and I can freely shoot here while cooking or doing other things in the kitchen. Yeah, so it gives me a lot of space while doing my things in the kitchen. Yeah, so that is why I got that space. And I also needed some below cabinets for storage because I don't have a lot of storage in the kitchen. Yeah, so that is why I also created it with some cabinets. So let's just go ahead and organize it. Then I will show you at the end of the video. So guys, I'm done with cleaning the cabinets and organizing and cleaning the countertops. I'm left with cleaning the floors. I've already wiped the walls. So I'm left with cleaning the floors and installing this. So I want to install this off camera. Then I will show you how it will turn out. So I just wanted to show you this one. This one I bought in Kamkunji. It is much bigger than the normal ones that I normally use. So this is 50, this is 5 meters, and the other ones are normally 2 meters. Yeah, so I bought this, though this is a bit expensive than the other ones. Yeah, so this is what I got because the other ones were, the colors, I didn't like them. So let's install this. Then I will show you how it will turn out, guys. Yeah. I am done, so let's start from here. Yeah, so I brought my cups here. Yeah, from that far end to this far end. So I brought them here and this is how they look like. And then here I maintain my breakfast basket and my spice jars. Though I washed this, but I've not refilled them. I will be refilling them tomorrow. Yeah, I'm so exhausted, so I'll leave them like that. My pressure cooker. And then here I brought in my pots and my jars. Yeah, my pots and my jars and just my other items, miscellaneous items. Yeah, so that is how that space looks like. Other side. So this is where the serving pots were, and those are the items. So I brought these jars here. Yeah, some of them are not filled up because I'm planning something for these containers. I'm planning to have a pantry separate. Yeah, so that my foodstuffs can be displayed so well. And then I maintained this place here for my plates and my bowls. So I've kept this biscuit here, the one that I found on that drawer. Yeah, but I'm going to have it just now. Yeah, so here on the counter space, see how this turned out, guys. See how it turned out. It's so cute. I love the turnout. Yeah, I love the brightness of it, though it doesn't touch the surface so well on this corner, but that is fine. That is how it is. So I've maintained my cups here. I changed my cups to the one you saw in my shopping haul. Yeah, and then my jars are there. And then I've placed this tray with some oranges. So this is an orange tray. Yeah, so I've just placed here my oranges. And then this is the sink and the rack. So I've changed this. Yeah, so this should be dishes and hands, but I picked dishes, so I'll be putting here putting here a sticker and changing the name to hand so that I can put some glycerin or lotion there, so we can apply whenever we are done with the dishes. Yeah, and here it's my fridge that I removed from the other end to this end, and I think it's okay. So this other end, this is where I brought my other items. So down there is a basket that has some onions and some ginger, garlic, and then there is a bottle of drinking water, and then there is this table that has our microwave, coffee maker, and the air fryer. And here I've just organized my kitchen towels inside this drawer. Yeah, so this is my cooker. Yeah, this is where it is. So one main reason that made me change this cooker to this other place is because of the socket. The socket is normally here, guys. Yeah, so this is the cabinet that I got, guys, and it looks cute. Yeah, so this is the cabinet that I got. So on top here I have my three containers that normally has salt, Royco, and some tea leaves that we use on the when making tea. And this is my space for oils, black pepper, salt shaker, just a flour, and my silicone spoons there. And these are my knives, and this is my tissue holder. Yeah, my kitchen towel holder. And this is the rack, so I'm going to dispose this right now. Yeah, so this is how it looks like. So it has a drawer. So on this drawer, because I have a lot of miscellaneous items, and some of them we can't dispose, so this one will be for spoons, feeding spoon, teaspoons, kids spoons, forks. Yeah, so, and this one has miscellaneous serving spoons, and these other miscellaneous items such as this one, lemon squeezer, such things. And this one has some plastics containers, some plastic lids and some lids, Measuring cups, yes. So I got these black measuring cups from Gikomba. I hadn't shown you. I got these measuring cups from Gikomba, and they are very cute, guys. They are very strong. So I now have two measuring cups. Yeah. So that is how it is. And then at the far end, I've placed my sievers, my rolling pins, my mwiko for ugali, and those are the items. So I've placed here my silicone cupcakes, and all that. So that is how I've organized this space. That is why I really wanted that drawer. And down below, let me just show you. So these containers are here. These containers, Irene got them for me. The same Irene that got me a vacuum cleaner. So she got this for me, and some others are somewhere else. Yeah, and so I will be using this for my pantry. So I've placed here my unga and rice. Yeah, and these other plates that are just miscellaneous and tins for kids. And this other space, I've placed my water bottles and a basket that has some leftovers, tea leaves, cocoa, and all that. Then there is a basket that has a mixer and a toaster, and there is this blender, and there is this extra blue band here. So that is how I've organized this space, and I have here some other trays. So let us check under the sink area. So I've just organized here. These are my pots, my lids, and back there are some jars, jugs, and some more bottles, and there is this that I keep containers and lids for my fridge. And then down below I have more trays, a flask, more pots, and some storage basket that has unga, sugar, all that. So that is how I've organized this space. Now under the sink, I really don't like the tiles that were used under this sink, but what do we do? The houses are not ours, they belong to the landlord. Here I have that bottle. That bottle, that thing that I used belonged to the twins, but I will be giving out. So if you need it, please contact me if you have a small baby. And there is that thing that I've changed, the soap dispenser that I've changed. I have some baking trays here, some Uteos pans, and then I have some cleaning items here. And I have papers for garbage papers. So that is how I've organized. I'm so happy that my space is clean and well organized, guys. So let me take you around.